You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the cock and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling.
Hey, wow, it's the cog! Welcome! Now get the hell out. Come on, boy. I can't stand it.
Hey, cog! Want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you.
Wasn't that fun? Die, fascist! Die! I got it!
Stop wearing that armor.
I'm not a fascist.
Your mother'd be ashamed of you.
Carrying his water! Why do you think Norsko and Lena went north?
Because they're cowards!
Oh. Cog! Chief's through these doors, down by the steam farm. Okay, go on in.
And your bot are here. Where's your friend? Hang on. I'll let you through.
Steam farm's down the hill.
Can't miss it.
Thermal, they said. Yeah!
Shit, you okay?
I'm okay, I'm okay. Nobody get close! Steam will burn your skin clean off!
Apparently these things and electric shocks don't miss.
Now how am I gonna fix it?
Hey, fascists, over here! Ha ha! Fascists are coming!
Mason! We don't call them back to their base! Get inside!
Why? Is being a fascist bad?
Figured the cog would need us to solve problems on and on. You're about the only friend I got right now. Which is, not gonna lie, a cog friend.
Over here!
You ever feel like when someone...
God damn it, fucking Lena!
Bitch leaves with our single most valuable piece of tech.
She had her reasons. Freddy and Norsko too.
To hell with their reasons. They totally screwed us. I can't mod tech from old trackers like she did. I don't have the tools because she took those too.
A professional never blames her duels.
I'm not blaming my tools. I'm blaming Lena.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's just
Get to the steam farm.
Okay. So they got this whole place running on geothermal?
Huh, looks that way.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there.
Oh, there we go. My good girls. So pretty out in the sun. Daddy's got you, my sweet loves.
We're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Huh. Not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back. To bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
Every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fists, anything you got.
Hunters!
Let's begin!
They've reached the lower wall. Help me clear them out. Yeah. Get on the run! Keep it up!
This'll work.
Gotcha!
Now we're talking.
It's coming! It's coming!
Zion!
Come on! Before we lose any more!
Oscar, you gotta come with us, man! Your people don't deserve this!
They're clawing at the door! Grab that shock trap!
Okay,
got an idea! What are you waiting for, young ones?
Jack, do it.
Hold that shit out, you sons of bitches! Let's go! Look out, young ones! More swarm ahead!
One more time! Let's clear them out! Let's clear him out!
Trying to flank it!
gotta finish this!
Come with us.
There's still more village to save. Come on.
Thanks, Jack. Let's go!
Awesome.
control! Don't want to ruin your moment, young ones, but the infirmary's under attack!
Let's get out there and help your convoy.
Come on, we gotta get out there.
Thank you.
No.
Kate, you can't see this. You don't want to see this. Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down.
No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No.
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen.
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, gentle notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
Now, Corporal, you're coming back to Noifira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.